When I first got my Quest 2, I knew I was going to use the link cable a lot. This was mostly due to having several VR games on Steam that I use with my Windows Mixed Reality headset. Now, even though I can connect wirelessly, I wanted to go with the official link cable for better quality. Don't get me wrong, the wireless works great and is fine, but not everyone has a router that can handle the AirLink. The first issue I ran into was my computer did not have a USB-C port. I only have USB 3, which is easily indicated by the blue color. I contemplated buying a PCI Express card for my computer with USB-C ports, but I decided to go with the adapters since I have multiple machines I would like to use the cable on, and having a small adapter attached to the cable or a small adapter I could take with me just seemed like the most logical option. I went with this cheap 2-pack that said it was compatible with my Quest 2, which was a true statement after some testing. All that is required is the Oculus software, and you can test the cable and the adapter immediately. And the good news is since I have two, if one breaks, I have a spare, and if I lose one, I have a spare. Also, I can keep one at my desktop plugged in at all times and one on the go. It also helps to have this little adapter in case you're going to a friend's house and you're using their computer for PC VR. I just wanted to share this experience because I'm sure a lot of people have run into a similar or same situation where you buy the link cable and realize, oh, my system doesn't have that port, or you are going to a friend's house and you're going to be using their computer and their equipment or a school or wherever you may be. Rather than lugging around two separate cables that may vary in length, you can just have this little adapter and attach it to any USB-C cable. It's also worth noting that if you have a USB-C flash drive, you can easily use that for this as well. It doesn't just have to be for the link cable. I'll go ahead and of course leave a link in the description below to the adapter that I used. And if you find something even better than what I used, please post it. I'd like to hear it. And until next time, have a great one.